Today's lecture is on the thesis. This is Thesis Explained for Expository Essays. So, goals for this lecture, you should be able to understand what a thesis is and know important parts of a thesis statement. In this lecture, we will cover a review of what expository essays are and their elements, what a thesis is, and important parts of the thesis, as well as tips for writing a quality thesis. So, review, expository essay and elements. An expository essay informs the reader, so it explains something. An expository essay is an essay that explains something. The important elements of an expository essay are the introductory paragraph, the body paragraphs, the conclusion paragraph, topic sentences, which are in the body paragraphs, and the thesis statement. Today we will talk about a thesis statement, which is in the introductory paragraph. So what is a thesis? Thesis comes from the Latin meaning to set down. So we can think of it as putting an idea forward. So it kind of means to put your idea out on the table and start talking about it. So the basic definition of a thesis is an idea that you plan to support. You're putting it out there in front of people, and you're going to support that idea. An idea that you plan to support. Remember that, it'll be helpful. So important parts of a thesis. This is what your expository essay thesis needs. You need to be able to tell your audience what you're going to explain to them, the categories you are using to organize your explanation, and the order in which you will be presenting your categories. That might sound like quite a lot going into a thesis, but actually, when you put it all together, it comes down to you can make it a pretty simple sentence. So let's look at an example thesis. The example is, the lifestyles of barn owls include hunting for insects and animals, building nests, and raising their young. So this expository essay would inform the reader about lifestyles of barn owls. This is their thesis. And from this thesis, a reader would be able to tell that this paper was going to explain how barn owls hunt for insects, how they build nests, and how they raise their young. So you can see that, if we move back, that they explained, that thesis explains what they're going to tell us about, barn owls, lifestyles, the categories, those three categories, and the order. So, very simply does it. Skip ahead to this. So, helpful questions to ask yourself when you're writing a thesis. What am I trying to explain? How can I categorize my explanation into different parts? So what different groups could it go in? And in what order should I present the different parts of my explanation? Here's some tips for writing a quality thesis. Having a clear outline will make writing your thesis much easier. So in that pre-writing, really get your outline down. You may want to revise your thesis during any stage of the writing process as you continue to write. So if you're realizing that you could create your thesis make it a little bit better when you're revising or editing your paper, feel free to do that at any time. Just because the thesis comes at the beginning doesn't mean you have it extremely clear when you first start writing your paper. So you may change it after you finish writing everything else in your paper, and that's great. Be specific and clear so your readers know what to expect. The thesis is often at the end of the introduction, so remember that and try and place it there so readers know what's coming up. And this really prepares the readers for what they'll learn as they read your essay. So review of the big ideas as we close here. The thesis is an idea you plan to support. The important parts of a thesis are stating what you're going to explain to them, the categories you're using to organize your explanation, and the order in which they will be. So don't put the categories in a different order in your thesis than what it is in your actual paper. And also remember to be clear, your thesis should help the reader. It's not the hook. The hook would hook the reader. The thesis is just there not to catch their attention, but to tell them exactly what you're going to talk about and be very clear and set them up so they're prepared to read your paper. There was a helpful handout that I found online. Here's the information for that. It covered some thesis statement ideas for expository as well as some other essays, just in case you're interested.